There you go.
Mr. Mike Lambert on the guitar, what do y'all think?